drags behind us. Like, you're coming with me, pal. What's up, guys? Royale with Cheese here, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. And guess what? It's update day! Woo! So, first off, if you guys didn't check out my update preview video, if you can see on the bottom there, they updated the UI, and I actually like it. I think it looks pretty cool. They updated the menu system. All the menus look different now. Very much, I feel like, the tech tier of things. These all look the same, but it's very cool. I like it a lot. So that part of the update, really good. They added some new dinos. Those are also really cool if you checked out the update video, or we're probably going to mess around with some of those in this video too. The only thing they did in the update that is really a bummer is they nerfed flyer speed and stamina. Okay, which at first it doesn't sound that bad. You're like, all right, well, this is our speed bird, Paul. This is normal speed, and this is sprint speed. So this was our fastest bird, and now this is as fast as he can possibly go. Also, they cut the stamina in half to 50% on all flyers, and their stamina regen slower. Also, you think, okay, that's not that big of a deal, you know? It makes it harder to use flyers, but, you know... Okay, but then we look at the Dark Knight, the guy we tamed yesterday I was so happy with. Perfect tame, 224. And when I log in today, he's a 185. So they took all his stamina levels away. They took all that stamina away and made his levels go down, but then they didn't replace it with anything else. So I lose my perfect tame Quetz and he goes down to a 185. So then I came over here and looked at our baby Quetzal that was a 230. Oh, better than a perfect tame. And now he's only a 191, guys. He went down to a 191. We lost 39 levels on our Quetzal. Such a bummer. Like, really, really rough. So, that's what we've been dealing with today when we came in. So, a lot of the update, really good. But the flyer nerf, it really hurts. It was really, really tough. But, anyway... We will prevail. We'll figure out, you know, what to do and how to do things without using flyers so much. But first thing we gotta do, we gotta go say hi to Murder and see what he's up to today. Hey, what's up, Murder?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, Little Jerry. How you guys doing?
We're doing pretty good. You know, it's update day.
Yeah, update day. I'm pretty excited.
Hey, I heard you talking about the flyer nerf.
Yeah, that's kind of a bummer. It definitely makes the flyers kind of tough.
Hey, your flyer's so slow, we can measure their 100-yard dash on a calendar.
All right. Too soon, Murder. Too soon. All right, so I think we're going to try to take a fly around and see what we can come up with. Also today, I want to try to breed sharks because they added in the amphibious and fish breeding. So I want to try to breed up some sharks and fly around maybe, or walk around, I haven't decided yet, and we'll see what we're going to do. Alright, so we'll be right back. And we're back! Alright, after much searching, I actually found an Equisinal in the wild. So they do spawn on the center map, for anybody that is wondering. I don't know if I can just figure out where I put my rock carrots. Alright, there they are. Rock carrots in my last slot. Try to sneak up on this guy. Quick jump on him, and then feed him until he's my buddy. Come here. Yeah, ride. Okay, feed. All right, now we just got to pay attention in the lower left corner. Whenever he wants to be fed, we just got to feed him, and then he likes us. It's kind of like how I got my girlfriend. I don't even know what that means. Oh, no. Come on. One more time. Alright, stuck under my spino. That's it. This is... Alright, feed him again. Another rock carrot. All right, well, this is one way to do it. You get them just stuck under a Spino, and then... Oh, I'm free. I'm free. Watch out. Don't run into anything dangerous. I'm not sure what would happen if we got attacked right now, how that would work out. Probably not too well, I'm guessing. And he's ours! He's ours! Woohoo! First legit horse of the season. Alright. Now, we're not on a flyer, so I'm going to have him follow me home. Which is going to be interesting. But we do have the horse for him, and it's our little guy. Alright. Alright, so you... probably passive, follow. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'm going to leave this guy back to the base, and we'll be right back. And we're back! Alright, we finally got this guy back to base. The no-flyer thing on the center is really rough. There's a lot of, like, large water you got to get around. It's like little islands everywhere. To get across the water is really a pain. But, I'll just give a little rundown of this guy in case you didn't watch my spotlight video. Their saddle works like a mortar and pestle. Plus, you can craft lassos, which you can only use a lasso on the back of the horse. His left click does this, a little like nose flick maneuver. Right click, donkey kick action. And C button, he does this, which is pretty awesome. And then, whoa, huge poop. And then if you, I gotta equip a lasso. Give me the lassos. Inventory. Still getting used to this new UI, it's definitely different. So if you pull out a lasso, then it goes into like first person mode. And every time you throw a lasso, you lose it. So it's not like you get to reuse it, but... So, lasso. Oh, what? I said lasso. And then we can catch that guy. And then, like, we have him. He's like, ah! Apparently he can still attack us. But he's... Alright, stop. Get donkey kicked. Oh, no, I can't. Stop lassoing. Donkey kick. Whoa, what's happening? Escape. Donkey kick. Donkey kick. Man, this guy is really not a fighter. It's going to be a struggle to kill this Dillo. Alright, run away. Run away from the Dillo. Ah, get killed by a Dillo. But anyway, yeah, so that's the lasso deal. So you pull out your lasso. First person maneuver. Yeah, we got him. And then he, like, drags behind us. Like, you're coming with me, pal. But, and then if you right-click, you let him go. If you left-click, you, like, reel him. Whoa, you, like, reel him in. But we're going to let him go because he's kicking our butt. All right, so now that we're done with the horse for now, I wanted to mess around with another new mechanic from the update, which is the ocean creature breeding. So we're going to park this guy up here. I already pulled our mated sharks up here. Where'd they go? They must have just gotten out of a fight because they were just here a second ago. Oh, jeez. There's a big fight. Huge fight. Come here, sharks. All right, sharks, stop freaking out. There's one. Alright, get over here, you two. Alright, we're gonna park you guys as close up to the shore as we can get you. And right next to each other. And then... I'm not exactly sure how this works. I've never done it before, so I'm assuming we enable wandering. And enable wandering, and then I'm going to hit Y, and then I'm going to keep hitting U so they don't, like, go away. And then we'll bring you guys back when we're about to have, I guess, a pregnant shark or eggs. I don't even know what's going to happen. Well, we're going to have to see. All right, we're almost there. We're at the very end. And, all right, so she got pregnant. So now we have a pregnant shark. Okay. Ooh, that was obnoxious. All right, well, I'm going to sit here and watch this pregnant shark, and then I'll bring you guys back when she's about to have her baby. Make a baby. Oh, says the baby happened. Where's the baby? Anybody see a baby? Uh-oh. move out of the way. What happened? Oh, what? Anybody see a baby? The baby like stuck inside of you or something? Where's the baby? Oh darn it! We didn't get a baby! What the? Well, that's stupid. You already had the baby, right? Yeah, she already had the baby. And we have no baby. Baby? Well, that's just great. Okay, well, maybe I had them too close up to the shore. Maybe you gotta do it in deeper water. Don't really know. And we can't try again for another 2 hours. So, that's a thing. Alright, well, I don't know. I guess we're gonna cut, and I'm gonna figure out what we're gonna do next. We'll be right back. We're back! Alright, I've been cruising around the swamp, or trying to. But with the new flyer nerf, it's super duper tough. And it's going to make it really impossible for me to fly around and try to find a 150 like I normally would. So we're going to scoop up this 115 lady right here so that we can mate frogs and see what a little baby frog looks like. And maybe we'll get lucky and get a good luck. Alright, we got him. We're going to fly this lady home, tame her up, and introduce her to Kermit. We'll be right back. And we're back! Coming into the taming pen in slow motion. This flyer nerf is really killing me so far. It's making... Oh, really? And then I drop him on the outside of the pen? That's useful. Come on, get... Okay. It really makes it hard to get around the map and get stuff done. Super bummer. And get off, come on! Jeez. Alright. I really like this frog's color, though. It's like super dark green. And if you look at him up close, he's got these red, like, spines on his back. He's cool looking. Whoa! Easy there, Froggy. Alright, get sleepy. I've had enough of your shenanigans on our hour ride back from the swamp. Come on. And she's sleeping, I think. She's out. All right, we're gonna tame up this frog here and we'll be right back. See how cool of a color she is? Oh, she's up. And this is clearly Miss Piggy. Okay. See how cool she looks with the like little red spines and stuff? I really like her colors. All right, we're gonna take Miss Piggy back to base, get her a saddle, and we're gonna go introduce her to Kermit. We'll be right back. And we're back! Okay, here we are back at the base with Miss Piggy. She tamed out with 1320 health, 589 stamina, 258 melee damage, and 200% movement speed. I've already stuck Kermit in the taming pen over here. I'm gonna bring her in. Let's see what happens. Are you guys doing it? Oh, move to water to me. Okay. They're not doing it. Did not realize. Okay. Gonna move these guys to the water. And we're back! Alright, I crafted up this little tiny taming pen here. See if we can get things done. Nothing special. I just threw it together really quick. So we got that guy in there. Miss Piggy in there. Come on, Miss Piggy. Alright. Okay. So now they're both in here. Shut all the doors. And enable wandering. And enable wandering. Are you... why are you guys not doing anything? what's happening. Come on. Mate. Well, there we go. Alright, we got some mating progress going now. Any second now, we should get an egg, I think. Egg? Did we get... Oh, weird. It looks crazy. Oh, and it incubates in the water. It's incubating already. Oh, that's really strange. Alright, cool. Alright, we're going to wait around on this egg and we'll see what happens when it's about to hatch. Is it going to be a tadpole? Is it going to be a frog? I have no idea. What's going to happen? Oh, it is a tadpole. Wait, get over here. What? I was just joking when I said that. I didn't really think that was going to happen. Weird. Alright, can we get so we can actually look at you? It's about as good of a look as I can get. What if I... Look, he's a little tadpole with a little tadpole tail. That's crazy. Well, I didn't even see what level it was. What level are you? 213, not bad, not bad. Reasonable. Alright, are you... Alright, stop wandering. Alright, super weird. Alright, well, I'm going to take care of this guy for a while, and then I'll bring you guys back. And we're back! Alright, I just wanted to cut in now that it's light out. I built a little feeding trough over here and filled it up with meat, grabbed the spinal and killed some stuff while we're waiting for this guy to... But I just wanted you guys to be able to see him a little bit better. Of course, now it's getting cloudy. It doesn't help. Well, now that it's light out, I wanted you guys to be able to get a good look at him. And I'm not really doing a good job at that. Come here. There we go. So he looks like a tadpole, I mean. That's... Pretty much like a frog with a tadpole tail. Pretty crazy. It's neat that they added this. It's a cool, whole new, like, level of breeding stuff. It's kind of neat. Alright, that's it. I'm going to keep watching this guy a little bit longer, and then he'll be able to eat off the trough, and we'll be able to leave him and go find something else to do. We'll be right back. And we're back! So apparently I don't have to look too far for the horses, the equus, to spawn, because this is my island. My base is right over the hill there, and there's three of them right here. The highest one's a 115, but this one over here, where'd he go? This one, I think. There's only a 45, but he's a male. So if we got that guy, let's take care of this thing first. So if we tame up this male, then we'll be able to breed equuses and see what a little baby equus looks like, which will be cool, I think. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to hop on this guy and tame him up. Hey, equus, look out. Get on. Okay, now we just gotta watch bottom left and make sure he doesn't freak out and toss us off. Oh, Troodons, I don't like that. I don't know what would happen if there was something aggressive around, if it would attack us, or I don't know what's gonna happen. Would he stop taming if something attacked us? I don't know. Oh, stuck on everything. Oh, yeah. Well, this guy doesn't want to eat very often. Is he taming up? I don't know what's happening right now. Oh, there he goes. And he's tamed up. He's tamed up. All right. We're going to run this guy home and introduce him to our lady equus and make a baby equus. We'll be right back. Did I say equus too many times? And we're back. All right. We got our two horses here. We've got our lady. I named Horse A. Let's go, Horse A. And as you can see, Horse A has got the saddle on it. And this one, I named Horse B, you can actually still ride without a saddle. I wasn't sure. But you don't need the saddle to ride them. And I'll put them on Wander. Wander. And, yep. Horse style. That's exactly what I thought. All right, we're not going to watch. I'll bring you back when we're about to have a horse baby. Come on, Horse A. You can do it. Oh, there. Whoa. That was. Whoa. Very interesting birth there. Okay, let's get some. Let's get some berries on you. Stop wandering, because babies don't wander. Come here. All right, stop. Now let's get a look at you. Oh, look at it. Look at how cute. He looks just like his mama. Or are you... She looks just like her mama. And she's cute. Well, the horse babies are pretty cute. They look a lot like just big horses shrunk down. But, yeah, they're pretty cute. Not too shabby. Huh, cool. Well, first equus mating in our series. And I wanted to show you guys. I've been feeding this frog over here. Well, I haven't been feeding him anymore. He's eating off the trough. But I keep checking on him. And he's gotten quite a lot bigger since the last time we checked on him. So why don't we take a look at this guy so you can see what he's looking like. Come here, buddy. Can you get your head out of the wall? Come here. Look at him. He's like huge now. He's like, looks like almost a full-size frog, except with the tadpole tail. So, I guess he's just gonna keep going like this, and then once he fully matures, he's just gonna be a frog and lose his tail? I don't know, pretty crazy. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep feeding the baby equus for a while, until he's eating off the trough, and we'll be right... I'm stuck in the door! Let me out! All right. I'm gonna keep feeding the baby equus for a while, and then when he eats off the trough, we'll be right back. And we're back! Alright, I'm trying to breed the sharks, attempt number 2. I didn't feel like showing you guys the whole process again, because you already saw it. We already know the whole thing, except for actually coming up with a baby in the end. So, I did all that part off cam, now we're just about to have the baby, and hopefully this time, we end up with a baby. That would be the ideal conclusion to you. The breeding of the sharks is actually coming up with a shark baby. So, hope... Wait. Oh, we ended up with... Is 2 shark babies? All right. Imprint. Accept. Come here. Accept. Okay. All right. Shark babies, take your food. You can only take 4 food. That's not great. And you're probably wandering. Disable wandering. Come here. Take your food. And... Disable wandering. Get some more food on you. And then we'll get a look at you guys. Alright, what do we got? We ended up with... 244! Whoa! 2 244s. Wow, those are huge levels. Awesome. Well, that's good. That makes up for the failed attempt earlier. And, well, they're actually pretty cute. Look at them. Oh, still got the doll's eyes. His eyes like a doll. Oh, yeah, well, Jaws reference. But look at him. He's crazy looking, but he's kind of cute. Sorry, I'm trying to get a good look for you guys, but it's pretty tough in that. With this angle. But yeah, 244 sharks. That's awesome. Are they male and... What do we got? We got a male and a female. So we could just... We could have a 244 shark factory right here if we just keep breeding these two together. Oh, suffocating. Oh, get to the surface. All right. So that's very cool. All right. Can we need... I'm not sure. Can we come over here? Come here, sharks. Come here, baby sharks. Those are little baby sharks. Come here. The deadliest of all our babies. Alright. You stay there. Alright, well, now we're hand feeding some sharks. So we're gonna do this for a while until we can get these guys to eat off the trough. Very cool. At least these guys came out really good level. That makes me happy. It makes up for the failed attempt earlier. I'm glad we tried it again. Very nice. Let's see if we can get a good look at them. Cool. All right, well, we'll be right back. All right, guys, that's going to do it for today's episode of Ark Survival Evolved. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit that thumbs up button. And for more daily Ark content, don't forget to subscribe. See you tomorrow.